we shall see you on Friday.
Okay, very good.
Okay, now I have another Bloomberg Money regular sitting next to me. It's Kavita Maharaj. Now, I believe you've been following a businessman around.
I have indeed. Neil Franklin is his name. He's made a lot of money as a telecoms recruiter. So let's have a look. 9,725% is his turnover.
I've always had this inbred desire to be an entrepreneur or do my own thing, so I've never actually worked for somebody else. I was learning from somebody else.
If being a good student was all it took to be one of the world's most successful businessmen, Neil Franklin should have paid attention. At just 36 years old, he is rubbing shoulders with the city's movers and shakers. Franklin, a finalist at the Enterprise 100 Entrepreneur Awards, picked up the prize for company with the fastest growing turnover. Franklin is the CEO of Data Workforce, one of the world's largest specialist telecoms recruiter, which now operates in over 49 countries. So how did this former kitchen salesman come to head up a £40 million company? He let us in on his secret recipe for success.
You set the goal as the challenge, and you do it in everything in life. I commit to it and I stick to it, and then I'm on it like a rash.
But how do you know what business to choose? That's step two.
So I just turned the industry on its head, and rather than wait for vacancies, I just took people. I got the best CVs that I could. And I said to the candidate, look, I'm going to market you to the top companies in the industry. Give me a chance, just give me an opportunity to see what I can do with you.
But being original is not enough, is it?
We're specialists. We don't do anything else. We just do recruitment for the telecommunications industry. And we further specialise that into the fields of, well, the field of temporary recruitment. Because I had this belief in 1994 that the industry would become dependent upon a mobile workforce. People wouldn't just travel. Because the market would just go bang and explode.
But it can't be that easy. Well, not exactly. Enter step four.
One thing that I did was different is I made sure that I saw every single client personally. So he was the owner of the company, on a plane, over to wherever, sat down in front of the most senior person I could find, and in some cases I was flying to Holland for like 10 minutes.
But you can't run a multi-million pound business and be a globetrotter at the same time. That's where step five comes in.
Employ people who are better than you. Make sure that you are not frightened of who you employ, and give them the reins, the freedom, I should say, and don't rein them in too much, and let them just drive the business forward, and that will get the best out of them.
That's all well and good when business is booming, but what happens when things are not so rosy? Well, then you turn to step six.
If something goes wrong for me, it's a chance to learn, because by doing it wrong, you learn to do it right.
Neil Franklin has come a long way in a short space of time. After leaving an IT job 6 years ago, he has built a multi-million pound business employing people in London and Dallas, Texas. His clients include telecoms heavyweights like Ericsson, Lucent and Nortel. But how does he keep his feet on the ground? Well, at the end of the day, it all comes down to step seven.
It's just about taking your own values and building a business on values. Integrity is the one thing that you're born and you should die with.
Now, you said before the start of the report that he's seen 975% growth.
9,725% growth. That's phenomenal. That's from a kitchen.
How are we doing that then?
Well, it's just the seven steps, really, just sticking at it. I think from what I learned from him, determination. Determination is
perseverance.
And then, as he said, building integrity, and it all comes back to you in the end. So good karma for everybody, I think.
And I understand he's got a bit of a hobby to keep him going as well.
Well, he plays the drums. He actually has a set in his office, but we didn't have time to do that.
It's
but
that's a peaceful moment. He plays the drums.
We should get some.
Get it in the studio.
I need them back for you, because I know you won't be here.
that leads us on to a bit of a link here, because Kavita will be filling my shoes.